So I just took a breath without my nose or my mouth. And these Japanese researchers in Japan think you can too, because they observe that this weird freshwater fish called the loach, it can breathe using its intestines, leading them to ask, can mammals do this too? And sure enough, when they pumped oxygen gas or liquid up the rear end of mice, those animals lived longer in conditions without air. So next, they try pigs, which are much closer to humans physiologically and genetically. And who would have guessed it? This is the weirdest thing I've ever said. Beneath those curly little tails is an anus that can breathe. And so naturally, the next step is blasting oxygen up my ass, your ass, anyone's ass, which, if it works, could be helpful to hospitals that need more options for respiratory failure besides ventilators.